this is for a film I'm doing. It's a biopic on a legendary gangster from Bangalore called Muthappa Rai. So I start shooting that after the release of Great Grandmasti. Until then, I'm promoting the film. That's right, that would be with Ram Gopal Varma. Very excited, but really excited tonight to hang out with my friends, with Nagesh and with Elahi, and watch this incredible film. I love children. Mujhe hamesha bachchon ki filmein zyada achhi lagti hain. And now that I am a dad and I have two kids, we're always looking ki koi achhi picture mil jaye jisme ek thodi si soul ho, thodi si atma ho, kahin na kahin ek achhe values ho. And I think Dhanak is going to be all of that. I really wanted to bring my kids, but wo 8 baje so jate hain. Aur 8 baje hum shuru kar rahe hain.
But it is just in search of Shah Rukh Khan.
That's right. Right now, luckily, I'm the biggest star for their lives. But I think jaise bade hote jayenge, jo ghar ki murgi dal barabar ho jayegi. They'll be more interested in outside and less interested in the inside. Of course, I was just telling Nagesh that we're also proud because Berlin mein this film won the Crystal Bear?
No, it was the special mention, but we won the Grand Prix.
They won the Grand Prix, which is the grand prize.
Yeah.
So I think that's something very, very prestigious for any Indian filmmaker to achieve, and we're very, very proud of them for having done that. And I think achhi picture chalni chahiye. And jis tarah se hum sab aaye hain promote karne ke liye, aap log bhi yahan hain, media wale, logon tak ye baat pahunchayenge. There is always that audience that's looking for good content. आए होलसम फैमिली फिल्म देखें और एंजॉय करें. सो आई थिंक दिस इज दैट काइंड ऑफ फिल्म. आई एक्चुअली लव चिल्ड्रंस मूवीज. मैं बच्चों की एनिमेशन फिल्म बहुत ज़्यादा देखता हूँ, खासकर जो पिक्सार और डिज्नी वगैरह की फिल्में आती हैं. एंड आई जस्ट फील दैट मेरे वन ऑफ माई फेवरेट डायरेक्टर्स इज माजिद मजीदी. और जो मैं धनक के कुछ अंश देख रहा था, थोड़े जस्ट बिट्स एंड पीसेस देख रहा था ऑनलाइन, तो मुझे ऐसे लगा इट रिमाइंडेड मी ऑफ अ फिल्म कॉल्ड चिल्ड्रन ऑफ हेवन ऑफ माजिद मजीदी, विच इज अ लेजेंडरी फिल्म. सो आई फेल्ट दैट चलो हिंदुस्तान में भी कोई ऐसी पिक्चर बना रहा है. आई एम रियली रियली हैप्पी. एंड ऑफ कोर्स नगेश इज समबडी हु हैज डन सम फिनोमिनल वर्क अर्लियर. वी हैव ऑल लव्ड हिज वर्क एंड आई थिंक दिस इज गोइंग टू बी रियली स्पेशल. I think it's looking fabulous. I think it's a great thing to see all these big stars experimenting with their roles, doing different kinds of biopics and stuff like that. So Sultan is looking great, and I wish Yash Raj and the whole team all the best. आई एम रियली रियली एक्साइटेड, बट इट्स अ लॉन्ग वे फ्रॉम नाउ, क्योंकि हम शूटिंग ही 27 जुलाई को शुरू कर रहे हैं, 27-28 जुलाई को शुरू कर रहे हैं. बट यस ऑफ कोर्स आई एम प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर इट. एंड आई हैड एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू स्पेंड अ वीक विद द मैन हिमसेल्फ. ज़्यादातर होता नहीं है कि यू गेट टू स्पेंड टाइम विद द गाय यू आर डूइंग अ बायोपिक ऑन. So it was very, very fascinating for me to hear it all first person from the horse's mouth. I went and spent some time in Bidadi outside Bangalore with Mr. Muthappa Rai himself, and it was quite an experience. It's quite something. I don't know about that, but that's very sad if it happens. वैसे ही हम पारसी से लड़ रहे हैं. It's a big issue for all of us, and I really hope it's not true. And even if it is, I appeal to people, don't go out there and watch those 40 minutes. Watch the film as a whole film, experience it, and aap jab ticket khareedte hain, you support our cinema when you buy a ticket. So please don't support piracy.
And there's no substitute to watching a film on the big screen.
Absolutely, I agree with you.
You're doing some great work by rescuing girls from Kamandir. How is it going for now?
Well, it's going really well, and in fact, I must tell you that Nagesh himself does some phenomenal work with his organization in Hyderabad. And I wrote him a note, and I think a tweet some months back when I was about to start this project in Mumbai, saying that I'd love for you to give me you know, some support and some advice. And I totally intend to use his time in Mumbai now to even dig on all that experience and get his support for our project.
Anytime.
Because he has been working for a while very successfully against child trafficking, and that's exactly what we're trying to do here.
सामने आ रही है, उसकी तैयारियाँ चल रही है.
Yeah, I'm going to first do Rai and then Company 2 is still under, we're writing the script right now. Thank you guys.
Thank you.
Sure.
Please.
Yeah? Alright guys. This side.
I'm going to message you for something.